Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this glute and hamstring workout. It's another workout with my cousin Tina and my husband, the cameraman. And I mean, it was a great workout and I really enjoyed it. It was very intense for me. As you can see, I sweat my butt off in it or whatever. And anyway.
What? I can do those.
Which ones?
I like
them. I'm gonna use these.
Oh,
all the socks I'm keeping, I'm sending them back in.
Really? Okay, so I went through all of the socks and I thought that I was like gonna get rid of a lot of them and probably have more space in the drawer. But as you can see, the drawer is still full. It's like 76 or 77 pairs of socks in here, and this is not including what was in the laundry. And over there, the socks that I'm getting rid of, it is 64 pairs of socks. So that was a lot of socks, and I still have a lot. Before I end this video, I just wanted to tell you to remember to be all that you can be and love yourself for who you are. Enjoy life and live each day as that they come. Don't think about what's ahead or what happened behind you. Live for now, and whatever happens tomorrow happens. And just be the best you. Don't let negativity stop you or get you down. Keep your head up, keep a smile on your face, and despite how difficult times get, remember to dance in your storm. So anyways, we're waiting for my cousin, Tina's girlfriend, to come, and we have to take care of some business. So until she gets here, we're like just sitting in the car in front of their house, and I decided to record this to keep you guys uplifted. Yeah, look a hot mess. We just left the gym, and we showered there, and yeah, but remember to love yourself. And when I say these things, I'm not just talking to you guys, I'm actually talking to myself as well. Like, I need to learn to love myself more and not always put others ahead of me, because I have that really bad. Like, I've been doing that for as long as I can remember. So I need to learn to love me more, take care of me more, think of me more. So don't think I'm just talking to you, I'm talking to myself as well, and it works. So yeah, just love you for you. And remember, number one, you are the CEO of your life. Why are you laughing at me, Gachi? But, well, Leslie just pulled up, so we're about to head in the house. Anyways, self-love. Bye, guys. Love you. Oh, remember to like and subscribe. Bye.